Senior My Simple. This is the CBS 5 Morning News on the Go.
Good morning, I'm Lisa Spitz. Here's a look at your news on the go right now. Happening today, the Syracuse University community will come together for a conversation on guns in America. The keynote speaker will be Stephen Barton, an SU graduate who was shot in the Aurora, Colorado movie theater massacre. Other panelists include Scott Armstrong, a former lobbyist for the NRA, and Helen Hudson, past president of Mothers Against Gun Violence. The event's going to be held from 6:30 to 8 tonight at Hendricks Chapel. That's on the SU campus. CNY Central will be there for live coverage ahead of that event starting tonight at 5 o'clock. Now, to check on your forecast, here's